You're trying to make him into a monster like you. He's nothing like you.
I want to get back into a routine.
Totally get that.
I totally get that.
A rich white guy shoots a rare white buck on reservation land and then up and disappears? Was that his dad you were talking to?
I was just relieved that my son was alive.
Why did Kurt lie about his son being alive?
Where's my son?